I can't wait.
Flight termination system, check links with backup range.
Well, here we are again.
Yes, sir.
While you were out having fun, I found an old helicopter that I was able to get working.
What the hell is going on?
I'm ready to go. Never a dull moment, huh?
Wait a moment. I'm seeing a payload anomaly of approximately...
Must have their minds on other things.
Well, that's within tolerance. Certainly not worth scuttling.
We're back!
Up. At last.
Ah, Gordon. Hell of a job you did out there, son.
Let's not forget that with the Magnuson device, those Striders practically destroy themselves.
Yes. Well, I think perhaps Gordon had something to do with their success.
I suggest we adjourn this meeting of the Mutual Admiration Society until after we have launched our rocket. I believe we're ready to start the auto sequence.
I believe Gordon should have the honor.
You'll hear no objection from me.
It's all yours, Gordon.
We'll be right back.
So? Dr. Kleiner gave us the Borealis coordinates. We'll keep the hailing frequency open on the chopper radio.
Good idea. She could well make another attempt.
Oh no. Dad! Gordon! Help!
I don't like this.
Dad!
We got a problem.
That was pretty brutal out there.
Yeah, it was.
That was a nice shot.
I don't like these things.
You killed my best friend back
then. Thanks. You weren't so bad yourself.
I don't really consider myself that all that great. I mean, I'm almost to go from Logan still in the middle of the much for the fight.
And then they're going to eat me!
What if we need firepower support, sir?
Close your eyes, honey.
I love you, Dad. Whoa, 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 whoa.